In this tutorial, we will insert a video from a local source on the computer. If you're interested in inserting a video from an online source, then you will find a link to a different tutorial in the video description below. To embed a video from the computer, we go to File, Options, Customize Ribbon, and here we make sure that the Developer tab is activated. Then we switch into this tab, click on the Legacy Tools button, and under Activate X Controls, we click on More Controls. Here, we now scroll to the bottom, select Windows Media Player and confirm with OK. Then the design mode will automatically be activated and with the Windows Media Player selected, we click on Properties. After making sure that the Windows Media Player is still selected in the top dropdown, we click into the Custom field and then on the button with the three dots. Where it says File Name or URL, we click on Browse, search for the video on our computer and open it. For the controls layout, we typically want the full mode to have all video controls available, and for the playback options, you can decide whether the video should be automatically started and if it should be played in full screen mode. In case this video is later on not properly loading, we might have to switch to the Advanced tab and activate Windowless Video. But for now, we leave it as it is and confirm all settings with OK. Then we can additionally resize the player. And to be able to watch the video, we have to deactivate the design mode again and click on play. If we want to delete the player at some point, we can do this by activating the design mode again. Note that the video will not be stored within the Word document, so as soon as you send the document to someone, the Windows Media Player will not be able to find the video on their computer and therefore it won't play. If you really want to fully store the video in the document, then the other option is to drag and drop it into the document. While this won't allow you to play the video in the document, you can simply double-click on it and you will be able to view it with your default video player software on your computer. If this video helped you, then please support this free knowledge by hitting the subscribe and the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.